What is my favorite legal movie? My favorite one is The Firm with Tom Cruise. And I love the fact that it shows him as a beginning lawyer trying to figure out the way. He gets pulled into the big firm setting. And I always tried to stay away from the big firms because I wanted to have a life in addition to a law firm. But in the end, he ends up doing the right thing and the clients are all made whole. And it ends with a win for everybody.